instruct you
on how to do it.
Yeah. And to make pollution a thing of the past and building in space. You know what noble ambitions those are.
It lands upright. Yep.
We're just at the beginning.
But outside of the crew capsule, so you can see the booster as it drops away. So that's Miko, that light.
Had I not done this, and it, about this fictional